Followed then by Relativity, who's passed a few. King's Kingdom back in fifth. The others have all weakened well away as they now dash down towards the final furlong. And Cloud Thunder very gamely staying on. Still watch out for Relativity, who's finishing with the pink sleeves, going into second place. Galahad Threepwoods in third, and then Noble Masquerade, who can do no more. Cloud Thunder trying to cling on from Relativity, who's drawing alongside. Tight one, Relativity and Cloud Thunder. Followed then by Galahad Imperial Dawn. The leader narrowly is Peerless on the far side. Grey Sparkle, though, puts it up to him, and Grey Sparkle might well have done Peerless with Al Safina down the outside. Zajira's getting the hang of things, together with Hidden Breeze staying on well too, as they come now deep inside the final furlong, and it's Zajira who comes past in quite classy manner to take the race and win well. Second place with title track. Malathat didn't really do anything at all. Zuma's making very late progress, but Look to the Rainbow will run out a really convincing winner here. Just hands and heels stuff. She's four or five clear. Alibi up for second place, and in third was Pride of Horridge is plugging on together with Run to Freedom, who's getting the hang of things late in the day. So too, to a certain extent, is Jarfell, but this leader, Quintillus, is surely gone. Quintillus, another one for Godolphin on the night. James Doyle, another winner. They win comfortably together from Run to Freedom and Jarfell. Saji is hanging very badly. He's going to make no imprint on the race at all. Noble Dynasty chased by Rifleman inside the final furlong. Gap between them is a couple of lengths. It is Noble Dynasty who's going to prove too strong. Another for Godolphin, a treble for James Doyle tonight as he wins well. Right, Dancing Feet. She's game here and she's shaken them all off by the looks of things. Dancing Feet for Holly Doyle and Archie Watson. Dancing Feet, clear of Clinician Adelante, running on at big, big odds, but Dancing Feet has won that one really easily. Dash past the furlough marker. Johnny Reb's got a decent lead over Invincible Lan, who's trying to come again. Fresh Snow plugs on as well, now going into second place. Johnny Reb is out in front here. It's going to be four for James Doyle tonight. Johnny Reb wins from Fresh Snow and Invincible Lan. Gherkin goes on now as they head towards the line, with now Fard the challenger over on the far side. Gherkin from Fard. Fard starting to get up over on the far side. Fard wins the night last. It wasn't Nasheen Murphy's night. His mount.